सुफला मलयज शीतला सस्य श्यामला मातरम् वंदे मातरम् शुभ्रज्योत्स्ना पुलकितयामिनी पुल्लकुसुमित द्रुमदल शोभिनी।
Oh, hi! Do you know what day it is today?
Wednesday.
I'm asking about today's occasion and it's not Wednesday. It's Saturday today.
Hey, I know. It's my birthday. No, it's your birthday. Hey, no, it's Christmas.
Don't be silly. It's Independence Day.
Oh, yeah. I was just joking. Hey, why didn't I think of Independence Day? I'm telling Christmas and all, but not Independence Day. Hey, I wonder how India was before its independence.
Oh, we had a flourishing economy. In fact, we were called Sone Ki Chidiya or the Golden Bird. But by the time the British left and we gained independence, we were left battered and wounded.
But how did the British end up conquering India?
It was in the 1600s.
Namaste, Narendra.
Word has come that there are suspicious looking Goras at the border, my lord.
Goras!
Maharaja, they say they are from the East Indian Company.
The East India Company? The one who defeated Mughal Emperor Shah Alam. Let them in immediately.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, you heard the Maharaj. The East India Company was already powerful because of the collapse of the Mughal Empire. Do you know what happened next?
Don't tell me the Battle of Plassey.
Yes, this was a major event in the middle of battle between the Nawab of Calcutta and Robert Clive from the East India Company.
Nawab, Commander Mir Jafar has defected.
What? We are doomed. We have to fight for our kingdom till our last breath.
Sadly, because of Mir Jafar's betrayal, the Nawab was killed and Mir Jafar was made the new Nawab of Bengal, a puppet to the British. Thus began the reign of the British in the subcontinent, or as they labelled it, the Indian subcontinent.
Yeah, you're right, man. You're right. Rowlatt Act, awesome.
Yes, General Dyer, the Rowlatt Act and the firing of 10th April were genius moves. Taught them a lesson on going on a strike. Haha.
Sir, about 1,000 people have gathered in the Jallianwala Bagh.
What for? Are they armed?
No, sir. They are pathetic, unarmed men, women and children.
I order 50 soldiers to go there and kill all the violators. Don't they know that public gatherings have been banned?
We should show those crazy men that they're not slaves. We should protest against them.
You will you?
That is very inhumane.
It is one of the saddest moments in the history of India. This tragedy sparked protests all over the subcontinent, led by.
I know, led by the great Mahatma Gandhi himself.
My fellow Indians, wipe your tears. Let today be remembered in history as a dawn. We must never forget the murders of our brothers and sisters. We must vow to do them justice. Our strength lies in our unity. We must be our own rulers. We must attain Swaraj.
You are right, Sabuji. We must gather and are forced to reckon with. We must gather forces to prepare for war.
We must win this battle and not just the war. Violence is ineffective in the long run and results in the loss of innocent people. Don't serve the government in any capacity. Quit government service. Return the titles and honors given by the government. Don't buy foreign goods. Don't buy any foreign goods. Vande Mataram.
Ego!
दुश्मनों के गोलियों से हम सामना करेंगे, आजाद ही रहे हम, आजाद ही रहेंगे।
India has such a rich and powerful history. Wait, I thought British left because India won the cricket match. Didn't they?
You are influenced too much by movies. Will you ever forget this historic day again?
No, 15th August is forever ingrained in my heart, brain and soul as the greatest victory in the history of India. We are eternally grateful to all those great leaders who sacrificed themselves for our India.
On this day, in fond memory of our great fathers and mothers whom we are indebted to, we must pledge to dedicate ourselves to the service of our nation. Let us keep their legacy alive and continue what they started and work towards a happier, safer and a more prosperous India. Jai Hind!
सुहासिनी सुखदां वरदां मातरं वंदे मातरं वंदे मातरं।